of Venetian sculptures and jewelry sold illegally on the black market would be equivalent to 1/4 of the Canadian Phases out its current officer corps, they will begin implementation of the CDS project.